as people more likely target meat and you, whereas Alyssa is just targeting DX.
So Alyssa would put up DX and...
We might can convince her to put up Claire.
She would probably put up DX for myself, but if DX comes down, then people... X could convince her that the only way that I go home is if I'm sitting next to Claire.
Yep.
It would have to be that way.
And it would have to send Claire home.
And yeah, we would have to show her hand.
We'd have to show her. I mean, we'd have made it that by then. We only would have two left.
Three left, because we would still have, if this is next week, we would still have.
Oh, you're not talking about next week, are you?
You're right, not next week, but.
The week after.
Yeah, okay, you're right. So, yeah, maybe we do send home. It must be next week. That's something I'd have to think about.
Okay, let me try to use this bathroom one time.
First, we have to win.
Yeah, I say that to myself every Thursday. I've come close. Maybe this will be mine to win. I've come so close. I was close on the wall. I was close in the...
Ending that croon. And I have to... X and I both have to keep DX from pushing this deal. Because if we all agree on this deal and DX wins,
yeah, because Alyssa would just be, you got to tell him that she's only saying yes to make sure he doesn't come after her, but you strongly believe that she would still
that
come after him.
That both of them would go after him.
Yeah.
Give him the first chance that they could.
Good night. Okay, good night. Oh, you want to be in?
Yeah. Well,
okay, give me.
I'm going to eat my cookies.
Okay.
Then I'm going to go to bed.
All right.
Good night.